Hi, so now the vlog you're gonna see is the part 2 of the Prague vlog. I hope you will like it. Enjoy! Everyone, good morning and welcome to day 4 in Prague. So currently on the streets and not in the hotel because we have come to a place near the church since we wanted to visit in early morning and then we can go for sightseeing and everything. Today we have feast, so that's the reason we have come to the church. This is the infant Jesus, like Saint Nicholas and no, Saint Victoria something, and then infant Jesus church. So we have come over here, so really excited to go inside and see the interiors because churches, buildings, whatever is really beautiful over here. Fascinating fact is this is the first infant Jesus church in the whole of Prague. So really excited to go in and show you. So this is the whole church. It's very beautiful. Okay, hi and morning once again. We are back to the hotel. We went to the church, which was too beautiful. I'm doing my makeup, I'm getting ready because we are going out for some to an amazing place, which I'm not going to tell you guys right now. So I'm getting ready faster because we just went to visit the church due to the feast. But I'm going to do my makeup and I'm going to meet you guys soon. Bye. Hi everyone, good morning and welcome to the new vlog of part 2 of Prague vlogs. Yeah, Prague travel vlogs. So good morning and welcome to day 4 in Prague. I divided the vlogs into two parts. It's because I know I talk a lot, I know I show a lot, and that's the reason my videos extend too much. So that's the reason I make two parts all the time. And since we are staying here for 6 days, I thought I actually needed, I mean 5 days, I thought I actually needed to make it a two part. So this is the second part and welcome back. So now currently, guess where we are? We are in the zoo. Why am I telling you guys to guess? Okay, so we are in the zoo. I'm so happy. We went to London, we visited the zoo. Thailand, we did not, but we visited the Tiger Kingdom. So obviously we had to visit a zoo here since we have a lot of kids here, because I told you it's a cricket, so all obviously families were there. So all wanted to visit the zoo, even me, including me. So we came to the zoo here. So this is inside the zoo and that's the ticket counter. And we have come to the zoo. I don't think so there's a name for the zoo. Is it Pokladna? I don't think so. But as soon as we go in, I guess I'll get to show you what's the name of the zoo and everything. But it's actually the zoo. So I'm really excited to go inside. Even though I've seen a lot of zoos and multiple zoos over here. But still, I'm really excited for Prague Zoo. So let's go. Entered in the zoo. Okay, this is not actually all the animals, but then we have to go there, we have to go for all the animals. Oh my god, let's go.
Real ants, but then, oh my god, aren't they
look, are so
don't
big.
They look like real? They're too big, yeah. Oh my god, these are so cute, but they're not real.
We have these slopes over here, and I can't, I'm too tired. But it's a very beautiful zoo, actually. It's too full of greenery, but usually some of the zoos are like, you know, closer together. Oh, that's my mom over there. Can you guys see? It slopes, so she gets scared, so she did not come. I mean, she did not get scared.
Oh, jungle.
What the hell? No photographs. I mean, no flash, I guess. But anyways, let's enter in.
Wow. Wow.
I guess it's all reptiles.
Wow, never visited any zoo like this.
They take care of the animals so good. They make them feel they are really in the jungle. Wow.
Up there.
Oh, this is a place for the monkey. It's so good.
Where's the monkey? Okay,
where's that?
Yeah, I saw. I know. It's drinking water. It's bathing, I guess. It's too good. Okay, so actually we are in this twilight zone here where you can't see stuff. All animals, they don't live in that lighted one. So you can see one over there. It's too blurry because it's too actually dark here. Wow, there are lots and lots. Oh my god, there are bats, and the glass is only till half over there. Oh my god, oof. Those are real bats. Oh my god. Too real. Oh, I feel they're gonna come out. Ooh. Okay, okay. I'm freaking out because he's bad.
Okay.
Oh my god.
It's so cute.
It's so cute. Two polar bears and it's so beautiful. It's two. Yeah, there are two polar bears. One, the second one. It's coming again. It's coming again. It's coming again. Gulab, literally. Shanti, literally. And Ankur. All are from India. These three elephants are from India.
Wow.
Can you believe it? So now we are going to enter the Elephant Valley, which is obviously a must to see. Wow. Let's go. Elephants. It's Gulab, Ankur, Shanti, and a lot more. The other two are over there, actually. You can't see them. Imagine how would they pronounce the elephant's name. These Czech people, like Pry and Gulab, Shanti. It's too funny. Number of animals, and now I'm getting down towards my mom where she did not come and she was sitting and taking rest because it's been 3 hours since I'm not with her, and that's not good because she's all alone because we entered at 12 or something and now we are exiting at 3. It's currently 3:15 and I can't stay without her this much time. Oh god, she's all alone. I'm feeling too bad for her, so I'm gonna go to my mom right now. So my mom is sitting over there and she doesn't know I'm here. I'm gonna surprise her actually. Okay, so we finished our lunch. We checked out lots of animals and now we had our lunch in this ocean restaurant inside the zoo. And I had lasagna, veg lasagna for the first time, veg. And it was really yum. Now we have no idea where are we gonna go next. We are really figuring out. And also today our dad and all had match, so they won and it's really good. So I'm gonna ask them where are we gonna go next and I'll update you guys. Finished our zoo visit and it was really good. I mean, obviously, what can you find in a zoo? Weird! Cutie. So obviously the zoo animals, we saw them all and it was really good. And guess what? I was shopping in and I bought this cute little puppy as a keychain. You know, I have a craze on keychain. Okay, and now I'm in the bus. Okay, and then I got a penguin and then I got a seal. So total 3 items I got and I'm really gonna do a haul as I said. My god. Okay, so from the bus now we are gonna go back to the hotel because our dad and men and all, they won the match and they finished playing, so they are in the hotel. So we'll take them up and then we'll think where we are going next. I like a shirt, you know what it says? It says girls bite back. Isn't it too cool? We bought it yesterday from New Yorker. Hi and good morning and welcome to the last day in Prague. I have to say you guys something. This is the vlog part 2, yes, but the problem I did was we landed in Prague on the 4th of September and we had total 6 days and today is the last day. So we reached Prague on the 4th of September in the evening, which we did not visit anywhere, but we just went nearby the hotel. But on the second day of Prague, I mentioned that welcome to Prague day one. And on the third day, no, on the second, yeah, on the third day, I said, welcome to Prague day two. So that is how I, messed it up. And so this is the thing. And also today is last day and we are going not to Bahrain, but somewhere else. I'm not going to tell you where. You guys will surely come to know soon. If you guys aren't following me on my social media, then you should follow. Then you'll get to know where am I going. We have our flight in the evening at 5:30 and our checkout time is 11. But we asked for extra checkout time, so we have time. Yeah. And we finished our packing. I just had a bath. I got ready. And Prague was literally a very beautiful place. I had so much fun in Prague. And don't worry, I'll also do a video on what did I get from Europe, because I know I'm not visiting the whole of Europe countries, but I'm visiting three different places. So that's the reason I'm gonna give it a Yeah, three different places. So, not countries. So, that's the reason I'm going to give the title as what I did get from Europe, because I shopped a lot. And this time, it's more of clothes. So, Alicia Murray just posted a video. She's my most favorite YouTuber. I'm going to watch that and I'll meet you guys soon. Bye-bye. Okay, so we have reached the Charles Bridge. We are actually on the bridge right now. It's drizzling, unfortunately, but it's not that heavy, so we'll handle it. So we're currently in the Charles Bridge and enjoying the view. Okay, so that is the cathedral, that is the castle. Oh my god, it's too far and too foggy. The sky is really beautiful today. We didn't get the chance to visit the castle, which is too bad, but at least from far we got to see it. It's really beautiful, even though imagine how would it be if you go in.
Yesterday my dad got the best fielder award in the tournament. So dad, how do you feel getting the award?
That's been proud. I was surprised for that award and I am proud of myself.
He wasn't expecting this at all. Yeah, actually, we also did not expect you would get. But then when they just called off your name, you're so proud and congratulations.
Thank you.
Visited the Saint Francis Assisi Church. We sat down there. Your churches are really beautiful. The architecture is too pretty. And now we walked a little front and we are back again to the Indian restaurant, which is the Five Rivers. My dad really wanted to try the food over here. Back to Indian, because we are sick of trying pizza and pasta, because the place we are going the next is also a place where we have to eat a lot of pizza and pasta. So I've got given you a hint. If you guys know, then do comment down below. Let's have our lunch.
Back in the restaurant. We are sitting here. That day we sat over there. I miss Veer and all. And we are going to have our lunch.
Okay, so it's time to say bye. Bye, hotel. You guys are really good. And going to miss this place. And a lovely hotel. Thank you. Bye-bye. And let's go to our next destination.
So currently in the airport, we checked in our baggages and now we're heading off to the other gates. Keep calm, because soon you guys will be knowing where am I going to travel next. Okay, so now I'm going to show you where I'm going to be traveling next.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to the limited capacity on board, you require me to check your suitcases into the hold of the aircraft for your charger, which fits into the limit.
Thank you. Yay. Hi everyone, currently in the flight right now and gonna go to Venice, and this is gonna be the end of vlog. I'm in Prague vlog part 2. I actually messed up with the days and that's the reason these two vlogs, I mean the last vlog, isn't that exciting as the first one. But I hope you guys really like this one as you guys like the first one. And Prague is really a very beautiful city to visit, and do visit this place because this place is actually very magnificent and very beautiful. There are lots and lots of places to visit, and I'm going to be visiting Venice. So Venice, I'm coming to rock over you, and Venice vlog will be good, I promise you. So don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and also comment down below which is a dream place to visit, like which is a dream vacation. I'm really excited to know.
Till then, I'll meet you guys in my next vlog, which is the Venice one. Bye-bye. And yeah, don't forget to keep smiling.